My question is, what is your faith, and how would you use your faith in making decisions for our nation?
And you know, Reverend, I'm not proselytizing. I happen to be a practicing Catholic. But I went back to the church because I found, particularly, the black church. In this case, it was an AME. It was not an Episcopal church. I found that there's that famous phrase from Kierkegaard, faith sees best in the dark. I find the one thing it gives me, and I'm not trying to proselytize, I'm not trying to convince you to share my religious views. But for me, it's important because it gives me some reason to have hope and purpose. I've learned the only way, I don't know how you've dealt with it, Reverend, but the way I've been able to deal with when my wife was killed and my daughter were killed and then my son died, I've only been able to deal with it by realizing they're part of my being. My son Beau is my soul.